Last week we had the real pleasure of welcoming Dr. Ken Downey to our rehearsal, and I think you'd agree with me that really his music has become really prolific in recent years, not only within the army circles but in the wider brass band movement, with many contributions to the world's contest arena. His input into our rehearsal gave us a real understanding of his thinking behind writing our final item, the Symphonic Variations Majesty. The music was written at the request of the Melbourne Staff Band, and this music uses the old hymn, Jesus, the Name High Over All. And Ken seeks to really portray how awesome these words are in the opening theme. The music takes on two rhythmic and colourful variations, exposing lots of Ken's musical trademarks, and then a dreamy slow variation, building and building, using the words, it is enough that Jesus died, and that he died for me. A final presentation of the chorus uses a fugue-like figure gaining in speed, completing the musical journey with a bold and sustained ending. I do hope you've enjoyed the band's portion of the programme, and we'd like to finish this half with Majesty.
Thank you.